Hello, we are back and we have the seven of the clovers, the quality controller. You like facts and prefer to know about all backgrounds. Therefore, you never skate on thin ice. This brings balance between emotions and being rational. You are a personality full of passion and stay ground is important to you too. You spend a lot of time thinking, but everything must be out of the real from you within. You go for honesty and transparency to back up your choice of life. Because you live of this form of purity, you want to help people who has been injured or have a trauma. You like to give people new chances when they show true regrets. You are therefore happy to help other people, especially those who has not always had be easy and who has expected a lot of setbacks throughout their lives. You fear being hurt again, so you only have a handful of good friends with whom you share your personal issues. Because of all this, you have a strong aversion to people who acting as a victim. If you have picked this card, you are almost at the end of the tunnel of setbacks. Soon there will be times that consist of many solutions. You will bring you a lot of peace, and that's what I hope for you. Hold on, take care, and you're almost there. Bye.